Well, here we go. Hi, everybody. My name is Jason. I'm here with the Hilton Grand Vacations. What we're gonna do today is show you how to make a nice, fun cocktail that you can make at home. Now, these drinks, you can always get at any Hilton Grand Vacations bar. They're not too complicated. They're not too hard. We're gonna keep it fun. We're gonna keep it simple. So, our drink that we're gonna do right now is gonna be a Cosmopolitan. So, I've got a martini glass. This is what we're gonna be serving it in. I also have a shaker here. Now this is gonna be crucial to getting a really good drink. Now if you don't have this, that's okay. It'll still taste decent. This will make it taste great. I have a strainer. Normally, the strainers will come with the shaker, so it's usually a hand-in-hand item there. Now I have something to measure with as well. I've got a jigger. If you don't have a jigger, these are kinda hard to come by. Just use a shot glass. Works just as well. We're gonna be doing everything in pours of either a full shot or a half a shot. So a shot glass is gonna be perfect. If you wanna be a stickler or really on the money with your counts, a full shot is gonna be 1.5 ounces, half a shot, 0.75 ounces, or 3/4 of an ounce. So having said that, let's get started with the drink. The first thing I'm gonna need is ice. It doesn't matter if it's crushed or cubed, because it's just gonna make the drink cold. I'm gonna put this right into my shaker here. And I'm gonna get started with my first ingredient, which is gonna be a citrus flavored vodka. Now I'm using Absolute Citron today, which actually has its roots in the origins of this drink, but that's a tale for another day. We're gonna do one full shot of the Absolute Citron into our mixing tin. Next up, we've got Triple Sec. Now Triple Sec is an orange flavored liqueur. Now liqueur is an alcohol that's infused with fruit, sweetener, or some other flavor. Typically, that means it has a lower alcohol content. Normally, you don't drink these on their own unless they're full strength, like a Grand Marnier. Excellent substitute for this. Or you could use Cointreau, works just as well, if not better. Today, we're gonna be using Triple Sec. Now, I'm gonna do a half a shot, or 0.75 ounces, half of what we just did. I'm gonna throw that right in my shaking tin there. From here, I'm just gonna add in my two non-alcoholic components. I've got Rosie's sweetened lime juice. Don't feel obligated to use Rosie's. You could use any sweetened lime juice, or you could squeeze fresh limes in there as well. Just gonna do about a 1 count there. And I'm just gonna top it off with a little bit of cranberry juice. What brand do you use? Whatever one you like. Keep things consistent and easy. Let's just do a full shot of cranberry juice. Now, the more juice you use, the redder the drink will be. The less juice you use, the stronger the drink will be. Now, if you make a drink that's too strong, or using alcohol that isn't exactly your favorite, giving it a good thorough shake will really kind of mask that bite from that alcohol and make the drink go down a lot smoother. Now there's a slight technique to shaking a drink. It's not complicated. What you want to think about is flicking the ice from one end to the other. Doesn't matter if you go up and down, forward and back, as long as the drink is getting cold. Now, how long do you shake it for? That's up to you. But once the tin gets really cold, so cold you can barely hold it, that's usually good. Now before we serve this, I did say we're gonna put a little holiday twist on this drink. Now what that twist is gonna be, is we're gonna rim the glass with green sugar. Green sugar, all I'm gonna do is put it in one plate. And to make it stick to the glass, I'm gonna use the same lime juice I put in the drink. I'm gonna throw that on a second plate. I'm gonna take my serving glass here. I'm gonna run it through the lime juice. That lime juice is gonna work like a glue. It's gonna grab all the green sugar I just poured. We're looking festive already. Now, when we go to pour this, I'm gonna take my cap off. I'm gonna use my strainer to hold the ice back. And our drink is just about ready to serve. But before we do, we can't forget the garnish. A nice lime on top. Your cocktail is now ready, and you're ready to celebrate the holiday in style. Cheers.